And all of a sudden you come up to a rise and there was a fence. And the van would park and you went out, got out of the van and through the gate. And there were six vans back to back up on this flat plateau and a whole field of antennae. And it was right on the edge of a cliff overlooking the Taiwan Straits. And most of those vans, five out of the six, were Air Force. They had their voice intercept people there. They had ELINT, electronic intelligence, there. They had jamming up there. They had radar up there. And then we had one van for the Army voice intercept. And we had, I think, either three or four positions in the van. And the thing in Taiwan, unlike some of the other overseas places, we only worked days and swings. We did not work mids.